Good morning. It's so good to see all of you. I want to start by showing you our calendar because it's getting more and more exciting. You can see last week we were on Advent 2, and I haven't moved it yet, but now we're on Advent 3. We're getting quite close to a special day of Christmas. You can see that we have 3 candles lit in the sanctuary. And let's see what happens in our story today. This is Advent, time when we're all on our way to Bethlehem. But who will show us the way? I bet you might remember some. The prophets will show us the way. Prophets are people who listen to God and speak the word of God. Isaiah was a prophet. He listened to God. He knew that the Messiah, the special Son of God, would be born in Bethlehem. This is what Isaiah said. The people who walked in darkness have seen a great light. Those who live in the land of deep darkness, on them a light has shined. Here is the candle of the prophets, reminding us that the light shines in darkness and the darkness has not overcome it. And it reminds us that prophets listen to God and speak the word of God. Let us enjoy the light of the prophets. Isaiah is getting closer to Bethlehem. Wonder who else will show us the way. I bet you remember from last week. Mary and Joseph can show us the way. They have a secret. An angel came to them and said, "Do not be afraid. Be joyful. You will have the special Son of God, and you will name him Jesus. He will be born in Bethlehem, and he will be the Savior for all people." Here's Mary and Joseph and the donkey, all on their way to Bethlehem. And the candle of the Holy Family. It reminds us to not be afraid, but to be joyful. Let us enjoy the light of the Holy Family. Who is going to show us the way now? Isaiah is moving closer. Mary and Joseph. And the donkey. The shepherds will show us the way. They have good news. An angel came to them and said, "Do not be afraid. Be joyful, for in Bethlehem today a Savior is born. You will find him in a manger. And here is one of the shepherds heading to Bethlehem, carrying a sheep. One of their sheep. And another sheep, because he had to keep looking after the sheep. And the candle of the shepherds. It's a different color because the news today is so exciting. The good news that a Savior for the whole world is being born. Let us enjoy the light of the shepherds. I'm going to change the lights so that they will be in many places, in many ways. The light of the prophets, the light of the Holy Family, reminding us to be joyful, and the light of the shepherds, reminding us of the good news. And now, these lights are in many places. Bet they're with you at many times, always. I wonder how the shepherds felt when an angel appeared to them. I wonder how they felt when they were heading to Bethlehem. I wonder if they're going to be able to find baby Jesus in a manger in Bethlehem. And I wonder what will happen when they do find baby Jesus. And I wonder what you wonder. I'm just going to say a short prayer just before I go. Thank you, God, for this time of Advent. Thank you for all the people and animals heading to Bethlehem. And we just thank you for this time of Advent. Amen.